get the team in on Thursday. We're very anxious to get started on Friday. Friday's the first day that we can actually get out on the field and practice. Very anxious to see what the team looks like. You know, the first thing as a coach that you want to get done is you want to see the team and see if they pass the look test, you know, from a conditioning standpoint, from a strength standpoint. So we started at the beginning in preseason camp, and that's going to start with, you know, what kind of condition are we in?